This is a New Zealand story about a New Zealand driver, a car manufactured in New Zealand, and two record-shattering laps.
1:23.75, 6 seconds under his own lap record.
Doing the lap record, I didn't...